This is Movietone. Leslie Mitchell reporting. Scotland take the field at Cardiff Arms Park for their international against Wales. The home 15 set the ball rolling, and Scotland were soon showing why they'd remained unbeaten so far this season. Scotland drew first blood after only 7 minutes when Laughland went over. Well, you'll have to take my word for that. In fact, Wales took a bit of time to get warmed up, but towards the end of the half, they were battering the Scots line. Remember the words of Men of Harlech: forward press with heart unfailing, till invaders learn with quailing, Cambria ne'er can yield. Cambria certainly didn't yield, but she didn't equalise either until after the interval. After 4 minutes, Bradshaw was racing for the line and the first of his two goals. After scoring the try, he converted it himself. This began Scotland's downfall. Six minutes later, Bradshaw brought his own points total to 8 when he kicked a penalty goal. In spite of fielding a pack who were playing their third consecutive match together, Scotland could do nothing to stop the downhill slide. 15 minutes from the end, Thomas flung himself over from a line-out, giving Wales a clear win by 8 points.